guys, I'm in a totally different car, if you can see, not my car. I went on an unexpected trip to Helsinki, and I dropped off this one motorcycle, and then I drove back. Now I'm in Heinola. I still have like 4 hours to drive to Joensuu, and I picked up some coffee for the ride. I'm getting kind of tired. I left at 7 o'clock this morning, so, and I probably will be home by maybe 9 o'clock. I don't know. Don't know. Yeah, I hung around in Helsinki for a while, but yeah, I just didn't feel like staying. I have tomorrow off, so I could have stayed the night at my friend's place, but I don't know. I didn't feel like staying. But yeah, I did this as a favor, but I actually really like driving, as you might already know. It was my pleasure, pretty much. This car that I'm driving is actually a van. This is quite a large van. As you can see, there's 3 seats, and it's very super long, and it's hard to drive, hard to maneuver, but it's exciting, at least. But yeah, I'm anyways on my way home to Joensuu, and I'm gonna take my time. I'm not gonna hurry. I will be stopping for a few times. I just put gas in the car, so don't need to do that, but I probably need to go and grab some coffee, and I need to find a souvenir shop, because I promised to get something for my friend. I don't know if you can even hear me. I'm at this pit stop by the road, and I saw this lake, and I just thought it was absolutely gorgeous, the view, and I needed a little breather from the driving. My butt was getting numb and my legs were hurting, and I'm pretty sure that I'm in need of a back massage after this trip. And it's cold, you know. I have been sitting in the car for about 10 hours today, sitting still in a warm car, and then when I go outside, I feel like I'm freezing to death. But I feel like if I don't stop and walk for a while, then I will be paralyzed, at least after this trip. So little jumping and walking and stuff. Oh, now I got inside the car, and it's probably because I'm so tired right now that I feel this cold, because I woke up at like 6 o'clock. I went to sleep last night at 3 a.m. so I really had 3 hours of sleep last night, and then I left at 7 o'clock, so now it's 9 o'clock at night, so night at night, at evening. Yeah, it's been a rough day, but I don't know, it was kind of cool to see the bikes taken off this van. It was quite the process. We needed to find a hill where they could take the bikes out, because otherwise the bottom of the bike would hit the the back of the van, so I learned a lot. Now if someone needs to transport their motorbikes, I'm the person to do it. But yeah, I'm gonna head home. I still have like how long? Maybe an hour and a half left, and then I will be in Joensuu, but then I need to go and switch this van to my car and then go home. I don't know if I will go home because tomorrow is a free day off for everyone. It's actually, I have no idea what day it is, if it's a celebration day or, well, anyways, it's a holiday when everyone has a day off. So people will be partying tonight, so I don't know, maybe I will go and see my friends later on, but I'm pretty sure that when I go home and put my head against the pillow, I will probably wake up in the morning, but we'll see. Green car, nice. Okay, I'm gonna start driving. I'm almost home and I'm just trying to stall, you know, spend time. I'm at the same pit stop that I usually am, near my mom's place actually, and I don't want to go home. I know this is pretty much everyday situation that I don't want to go home, but this time it's I don't know, it's because of the nature. The weather is not good, it's cold and really windy and occasionally rains, but it's like alive, the nature is alive, you know. There are leaves starting to grow on the trees, just a little bit I know, but still they're starting to get green and summer is really coming. I don't know, it's nice actually. I don't think there's anyone else here, so I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna go to the shore. It's really windy. Windy. Ah, don't I have nice hair? It's really windy. It's like storm coming. Actually, I don't know. It really sounds like a storm. Ooh, it is cold. It would actually be kind of cool if it would really start raining, you know, like the sky would be black and it would be like a huge storm. I really like storms. It's sort of like it excites me, but it also like soothes me in a way. It's almost like you know, the nature, the world is speaking to you. I know this might sound absolutely mental, but whatever. You realize that you are this tiny little person on this planet, and even the water, even the wind, everything has a greater power than you do. And the little things that the wind does is huge. And the big things that you do are actually quite... I don't know even what I'm talking about, but it's just the nature is showing its power, sort of. And you realize, you put life in perspective, basically, when you see nature doing its thing. Maybe it is exciting, because nowadays we live in a world of technology, and like, if you think about like where I live, right in the center of Joensuu, I have to walk pretty far to find grass. Well, not that far, but anyways, I won't find grass when I hop in outside the door, you know? And yeah, and that's kind of sad, because people are meant to be living in the forest and walk on grass. And have I gone mental? I feel like I've lost my brain, you know, while driving. Maybe I should just head home. Yeah, I'm gonna start driving.